Hey everyone, this is the Alcohol Free Channel. What we talk about on this channel is living clean and sober, one day at a time, without alcohol. That's what we do here. We talk about sobriety. My name is Terry G. Thanks a lot for stopping by. If you could take a second, can you please subscribe to my channel? I'd really appreciate it. Just a small disclaimer. I am not a doctor and I have no medical teachings whatsoever. This video is strictly about my experience. And what I want to talk about is a symptom you may or may not get when you withdraw from alcohol. And what that is heart palpitations. I suffered from massive heart palpitations about a year and a half prior to me quitting drinking. It all started in a restaurant. I was calm. I was just having breakfast, having a coffee, chatting. And all of a sudden, the day after the big binger, my heart started to palpitate like crazy. It boom, 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 boom. Then it was sort of felt like it was swelling up, like it was expanding. I thought for sure I was having a heart attack. I talked to the waitress. The chef come running out of the kitchen. He puts me in his car and races me to the hospital. And soon I walk in emergency. It just stops. The heart palpitations quit. As quick as they came, they left just as fast. That went on for about a year and a half prior to me quitting alcohol. I was a daily drinker. I didn't get hammered every day. No, I wasn't pissed every day, but I drank alcohol every day. I did a lot of drugs and I smoked a lot of cigarettes and I didn't eat properly. So I'd go on for a number of days, and the days that I quit, stopped drinking or didn't have booze that day, my heart started to race all the time. And when I talk about this, I mean, I thought I was going to die. I'd have a panic attack, I'd start sweating, my palms would get clammy, I'd get really agitated because I think this is it. Heart disease ran in my family, my mom died of a stroke, my father died of a heart attack, and now look at me, I'm having heart palpitations, I'm having heart difficulties. This, like I said, I went to the hospital, I went a number of times to the hospital, and they finally got me on the monitors. The last time I went there, it didn't stop, they put me on the monitors, and they diagnosed the problem as heart palpitations, and they start to ask me about my drinking and my lifestyle. I shouldn't say about my drinking, but my lifestyle. I told them I was a daily drinker. I confessed to them because my body was, it was scaring the hell out of me. These heart palpitations were scaring me. I needed to fess up, tell people what was going on to help me because I thought I had heart disease, but it was withdrawal symptoms. You see, when you drink alcohol, the doctor told me, the blood vessels in your skin, believe it or not, dilate or get bigger, causing your heart to beat faster, stronger, like that big throbbing feeling can be your heart. Just have to push harder to make more blood pressure to push the blood around. Or it speeds up to keep the blood pressure up, to keep the blood circulating. But there's another part to it that the heart palpitations are caused from, and that's the withdrawal part, the day after. Or the month after you quit drinking, your body goes into spasm. It's craving that alcohol, it's craving that chemical. So it starts freaking out. And with me, the freak out was my heart telling me, my heart screaming, Terry, stop drinking. I'm dying here. You're causing me problems. You're causing the body problems. It was telling me to stop drinking because I was killing myself. Slowly, I was killing myself. Eventually, I probably would have had a heart attack or stroked out, something really bad would happen because there's no way you can sustain that. I don't care if you're 20 years old or you're 50 years old or you're 19 years old. Your heart starts palpitating, that's bad news. That is a symptom, though in most cases, if you're drinking a lot, that is a symptom of alcoholism. You might want to take an honest appraisal of your lifestyle if the day after or during your drinking time that you're experiencing heart palpitations. Because that's not normal. That's not normal to a regular drinker. It really isn't. I was a full-blown alcoholic when I came into the recovery program. I didn't have an issue. My body was having problems with my body through my heart. There's other issues. I had stomach issues. I was having work issues. There's a lot of problems. Alcohol took away everything from my life, and now it was taking away my health. But I stopped drinking. And when I stopped drinking, the heart palpitations continued. I saw a heart specialist. They kept an eye on me. But the longer, like as time went on, they got less and less and less. And my heart became very healthy. I get heart palpitations nowadays a little bit if I'm tired and if I drink coffee too much, but generally speaking, they're not at all like they used to be. And heart palpitations, in my case, from my drinking, from my alcoholism, were caused from withdrawal. From alcohol. That's what caused it. So if you're experiencing this, or if you can relate to this video in any way, go and see your doctor. Tell your doctor or tell somebody what's going on. Go and get checked out. Think about your lifestyle, what you're doing. Are you drinking a lot? Are you having problems with alcohol? Because if you go out one night, tie one on, the next day you're having heart withdrawal, palpitations, there might be a good chance that you should look at your drinking and maybe even quit for a while till you get things under control, okay? So that's it. That's it, folks. That's my video. Thanks a lot for stopping by. Like I said before, my name's Terry G. And as usual, look after yourself because it shows. And remember one thing, take it one day at a time. One day at a time, because that's all we have is today. That's all we have. Thanks a lot for stopping by and stay tuned for my next video. Thanks a lot.